with cabbage, onions, peppers, and a selection of wonderful spices. It can be used as a condiment, served with cornbread and beans, or as a relish on bratwurst and burgers. Hot, mild, medium, and super hot for the really brave.